Good morning to Reverend Dr. Father Anthony Kalin, teacher representative Ms. Sumita, class teacher Ms. Ranjini, and my dear friends. International Internet Day is celebrated on October 29 every year. What may consider the most important invention in the human history?
I extend a hearty welcome to our teacher representative, Ms. Sumita, our chemistry teacher, a specialized science instructor who teaches us about the chemical properties and process of chemicals under a wide variety of conditions. She is the one who informs us the uses and dangers of chemicals and how to conduct safety experiments. We are really grateful to have you as our teacher, and I'll be equally thankful that chemistry has become an easier subject with you as per our mentor. It's our privilege to welcome you, ma'am, to our class day performance. Welcome, ma'am.
History of International Internet Day can be traced back to October 29, 1949. Internet was then known as ARPANET, Advanced Research Project Agency Network. Internet Day celebrates the day when the first message was sent electronically from one computer to another. The International Internet Day in 2022 was Together for Better Internet. The Internet is a powerful tool that helps us to stay connected with one another at all times. Here is why it is so important. Education. The power of internet was realized by all during this time of pandemic when it was widespread and schools were closed. News.
Internet Surface Pro was launched for Microsoft on 16th August 1995. Internet Explorer was launched for Windows 95 and plus. It is a global electronic community where millions of computers are connected with each other. It opens the world of information by clicking on a button. We can collect all useful information from the storage space of server called websites.
A very warm morning to everyone present here today. I am S.P. Nishkarthik of grade 7A here to give a speech on Opera Mini. Opera Mini was made by Opera. It was primarily designed for the Java ME platform as a low-end sibling for Opera browser. But it was later developed for Android. As of 2022, Android is the only version under active development. In July 2012, Opera reported that there were 150 billion active users and 300 million monthly users from September 2013.
A very pleasant morning to everyone present here today. I am P. Hanishka doing my grade 7 at Carmel International School, Hosur. Today I am going to give a short speech on Google Chrome. Google Chrome is the fastest web browser developed by Google. With one click, it loads web pages, multiple tabs, and application with a lightning speed. Google Chrome is a cross-platform web browser developed by Google. It was first released in 2008 for Microsoft Windows, built with free software components of Apple WebKit and Mozilla Firefox. Advantages of Google Chrome is Google Chrome loads web pages very faster. Unlike Firefox and Safari, it can alter the theme.
Hi everyone, I'm Keetna and I'm going to speak about browser Brave. Brave is 3 times faster than the Google Chrome by blocking all privacy invading ads and trackers. By default, there's less stuff to load on every single web page you visit. That means pages load much faster, saving you time, money and battery life. It also means you're much safer online. Brave is a fast feature rich and secure browser for personal and professional use. It's good for internet users who want a more name than the Brave's big name competitors. It's also good for those who need a cryptocurrency wallet to build directly into the Chrome, into the browser. Brave is a truly private browser that upgrades your internet security through HTTPS whenever possible.
It has been such an honor to be a part of this wonderful event. On behalf of our students and staff, I am glad to express my vote of thanks. My special thanks to Reverend Father Correspondent, Reverend Father Principal and Teacher Representative and to my dear students. I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here and making this day a memorable and wonderful one. Thank you once again.